To play Magenta's Quiz, we gotta find three
Poppins.
Three Poppins, right. And we gotta find our first
clue.
A clue. And then we put it in our notebook, because they're Magenta's Clues. Magenta's Clues. We gotta find another Poppins. That's the second clue. We put it in our notebook, because they're his clues. Magenta's Clues. We gotta find the last Poppins. That's the third clue. We put it in our notebook, because they're Magenta's Clues. Magenta's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down in our thinking chair and think, think, think. Pause when we use our minds. Take a step at a time. We can do anything.
Bok bok.
That we wanna do. Are you ready? It's time to play Magenta's Clues to figure out what Chibi USA is in space. Will you help? You will? Great. And with all the clues we find, we'll know exactly where she is. Boy, I hope she's okay up there.
A clue!
Yeah, you're right. I'm sure she's okay.
A clue! Right there!
Oh, look at that. It looks like our first clue is the color white. Alright, let's put this white clue in our handy dandy notebook. Let's use this white crayon to draw this shape, and then color it in. There, the color white. So where could Chibi USA be in space, with the color white? Maybe. But let's find two more clues to figure this out. But right now, we have a mission. And a mission like this, needs us. The Chibi Stars. We need to call the rest of the Chibi Stars. I've always wanted to do this. Call them with me. Say, calling all Chibi Stars.
Calling all Chibi Stars.
To Saucer's Rocket House.
To Saucer's Rocket House.
Roll call. Hero Girl.
Here.
Eliza.
Here.
Ivy. Here. Chibi Chibi.
Chibi Chibi.
Sailor Saturn.
Here.
Magenta, you're already here. Now you, say your name. Great, we're all here. Wait a minute. Where's Chibi USA? Well, that's why I called you. Chibi USA got blasted off into space by a rocket from Penny's lab. And now she's lost somewhere in space.
What? She's out in space? Boy, I hope she's alright.
I hope so too. We need to blast off into space, and look for her, and figure out where she's heading to out there.
But Saucer's not designed to blast off into space.
I am now. Penny and Reese made a few upgrades to me. Now I'm officially designed to blast off into space.
Really? Oh boy, we actually have a space mission. This is gonna be so exciting.
Yep, so we better get going. Does everyone have their notebooks? Excellent. Alright, we have a mission. Everyone to Saucer.